Hi, my name is Jyoti Bansal. I'm founder and CEO of AppDynamics. I would like to welcome you all to Team AppDynamics. When I started AppDynamics 7 years ago, our mission was to create the next great software company in the world. A software company that can help every business in the world go through their transformation to digital technology, their transformation to a software-defined business.
Hi guys, this is Joe Sexton coming to you semi-live from our company headquarters in San Francisco, and it's very exciting to be one of the first people to officially welcome you to AppDynamics. I think it's going to be the ride of a lifetime.
If you look at what's going on out there, we are going through this massive transformation, what people call software is eating the world, that every business is transforming themselves to run through software, to deliver their services to their consumers through software, to innovate through software. If you're a bank, you're an insurance company, you're a retailer, you're a telco, you are a shipping business, whatever you do, if you don't innovate through software, your competitors will out-innovate you. If your competitors are not doing it, some Silicon Valley startup will completely out-innovate the business model. Look at what happened to the taxi cab industry with companies like Uber and Lyft, completely changed the consumer experience of how you find taxi. It's happening in everything else also, the consumer experience of how you deposit a check, consumer experience of how you buy insurance.
I started in December of 2012. We closed that year in January of 2013 at 28 million. The following year we did 77, and then last year we did 152. So if you look at AppDynamics, where we are, and again, we've had tremendous growth, as I shared with you, and where we're going, this is going to be the ride of a lifetime, but it'll also be one of the hardest things you've probably ever done. Because in the end, doing something great is never easy, never worthwhile unless it's got some challenges. And certainly we have our set of challenges here, but it's solved by working together as a team.
The main thing that I would ask each one of you to think about when you start your journey at AppDynamics sales is that we are not selling a technology, we are not selling a product, we are selling a solution to a problem that a customer has. We are selling value to them. So think about, you know, how we establish value, how we prove value, and then how we deliver value.
You know, I get asked all the time, why do we win and win big in terms of our growth? And the answer I give is there's three P's. The first one's people, and that's where you come in. It's attracting and retaining A players. And that's what separates us from our competition and separates us from other technology companies.
So what you would find is that every time you need help from product, from marketing, from anyone in the back office, HR, legal, everyone will step up to provide the help you need to close those deals, to make our business grow.
When I started 2.5 years ago, we were 135 people. Today, we're over 635. So we've added 500 people in 2.5 years. The second P is product, and this product is a killer. It works, it does what it's supposed to do. I say that all the time to CIOs and prospects and customers I meet with, and they laugh because they understand that in enterprise software, that's a very, very simple thing to say, but a very, very hard thing to do. We use a land and expand approach. You know, trust the product to land it in an account, let them see the value and grow from there. That's the expand. And the third one is the process. And again, process is very important, and it's important that you follow it. All the way from a value pyramid, when you go in and see a prospect and you share with them, I understand about your objectives, your strategic initiatives, you know, what keeps you awake at night. I've got that all kind of mapped out for you because it's easy information to find if you'll just go and do some research and spend some time and then share with them, here's where we think we can potentially add value. And then you move into the proof of value. We come in and we prove the software and its value against your use cases and your challenges. It's a very, very powerful way of selling and a very powerful way for people to evaluate what we can do. And then finally is the BVA, the business value assessment. That ability to come in and see how you're doing things, how you would do them with us through that proof of value, and then a distinct return on investment. Here's where we can save you time, money, hard dollars and soft dollars, so you can go justify spending money with us. Give me this dollar so I can give you back three or four. The BVA will help you do that. It's what people have done to win and win big, and you have to be able to follow the process.
What I would ask you is a few things as you start your journey at AppDynamics in sales. Always keep in mind that our number one mission is to make customers successful. If you sell something and the customers are not successful, there's a high likelihood that they will not buy more licenses, they will not renew, they will not buy more products as we expand our products, or they will not recommend us to others outside. Keep that in mind, that that's part of your job to make sure that our customers get success and value that we promise them during the sales cycle.
My core values, there's really three. The first one is integrity, and again, it's the ability to know that, you know, tell the truth, the whole truth, all the time. It's what we were told when we were kids, and it's certainly going to be important as we move forward. That's the only way we can make good, sound decisions, is to be upfront and truthful with each other. The second core value is family. And again, it's not the family that you spend time with on the weekends. That's by far the most important. But family from the perspective that we can challenge, we can argue, we can debate. But once we decide this is how we're going to go to market and this is how we're going to approach the market, the competition's not here, it's out there. And having that alignment as a family, there's no way we can be beat if we act and behave that way. The third core value is altruism. It's a fancy word for helping others get what they want. And you'll get everything you want. So again, whether it's customers, partners, each other, you're the person you work for, the people who work for you, having that real attitude and that real behavior around, if I can just help them get what they want and help them be successful, then we'll get everything we need and everything we want. The other part of altruism is the personal side. And again, that's giving back. And very, very fortunate to be at AppDynamics and just a great, not only company, it's very, very exciting, but also an industry that's very rich in terms of the rewards. And I really believe that we all need to be having an attitude of giving back. And it doesn't, not just money, it can also be your time and expertise. And we give every employee 3 paid days off. You use them the best way you see fit to go out and spend time with your favorite charity or your favorite cause. And then tell us about it, you know, and we want to hear that shared back with the team. So in closing, my view of AppDynamics is it's like a time capsule. And I ask you a question. If you could get in a time capsule and go back to Salesforce.com when it was a $150 million company, or you could go back to VMware where it was a $150 million company, these are two companies that revolutionized their space, would you? Well, that's what we have at AppDynamics. It's a time capsule. And it's up to you to make the most out of that opportunity. It's truly a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I look forward to seeing you get all the success and having all the fun that's available here.
AppDynamics welcomes you.
Welcome to AppDynamics.
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 Once again, welcome to AppDynamics. Very excited to have you part of the team. And I look forward to seeing you in San Francisco in the bootcamp.